point, the ramp from 3L Highway, that's Kentucky 17, to 275 West and the right lane of 275 there are still closed. Have been since this morning when a tanker carrying diesel and gasoline rolled while trying to enter the interstate. The crash damaged the valves on the tanker, so crews had to drill holes in it to offload the fuel. They've placed booms downhill from the scene to keep diesel and gas from getting to the homes below. The driver was taken to the hospital. No word on his injuries. Transportation workers expect the area to remain closed through the evening rush. A teenager is